Right then, folks, I was going to do this with a giant pumpkin if I'd have grown one, but I'll have to settle for this sharp knife, so I'll try and do this without chopping my fingers off.